You're watching World of Lewis.
Live from the 2011 Bonnaroo in Manchester, Tennessee for 99X at 99.1. Oh yeah, that's right. Live from Bonnaroo this weekend. Hey, what's up? Thanks for checking out another episode of World of Lewis on Comcast OnDemand. Get local Atlanta. We're going to get all into Bonnaroo. But let's talk about today's episode of World of Lewis. We took Cage the Elephant paintballing. Yeah, the fellas lit me up. I'm still bruised to this day. And we're also going to check in with the world's largest yard sale at the First Baptist Church of Decatur. But first, you know me. I'm not afraid to say that I got my nails did. Yeah, seriously. Not. Check it out.
You know, in the world of Lewis, we end up at the craziest places. Right now, I am at the Mobile Nail Salon with Katie Cazorla's brand new reality TV show that you can find on TV Guide Network and on Comcast Channel 27. And I'm getting ready to go in, do an interview with Katie, and I'm going to get my nails did. I know, I can't wait. I think I'm, yeah.
You ready?
Me?
Yep.
Now? Oh my goodness, they're ready for me. Wait, I love Fox gear, but I got to look the part. I'm getting my nails did. I'll be right back.
Hi, this is Katie Cazorla from Nail Files, and you're watching The World of Lewis.
I am here with the star of the new reality show called Nail Files on, it's on TV Guide Network.
TV Guide Network.
And also, wait, Comcast Channel 27, right?
Yes.
Now, we're here with Katie. Katie, please give us just a little insight of, let's start off where you began, because the success story of this was only a couple months, right?
Literally what happened was, you know, I'm running my store, I'm kind of doing everything like a normal person, and they came in, these producers, and said, we want to do a show about you, we think you're funny and crazy, and we think this would be great, and I said, no.
Really?
And then they convinced me, and I said, yes, so.
Well, the concept of the nail salon is unlike anything else. And after, what, just like 6 months, you got booked the whole way through year? How did that come?
Basically, what happened was, this cute little bus is almost a replica of my store.
Right.
And it's more about, like, just lounging around, free cocktails, getting manicure pedicures. And I guess people like it.
Right. Well, you're doing something right.
Cause I think
getting
so.
Booked, but you even have celebrities that come in. Like, name drop.
We do. I'm not
let
afraid
me make,
to
Let
name
me make
drop.
Some room. Let
okay, you ready? Yeah. Clear the floor. It's going to be a lot of names. Okay, so we have Vanessa Hutchins, ooh, Vanessa Williams, Terry Hatcher, oh my gosh. You know what's so funny? I always forget and then I'll see the... Oh, Carney Wilson.
Really?
Hello, Wilson Phillips.
Right.
Hold on for
right.
one more day. So Bridget Marquardt from Girls Next Door came in and she's like gorgeous and hot in person.
Right.
Let's see. Who else? Oh my gosh, my brain is like fried. I don't even know. Like a ton of celebrities.
Right. Come. Well, with the success that you had with the with your nail salon, you actually expanded, right?
Yes. I always say we did, like there's like more people running the store, but there isn't. Yes, I did expand.
Well, I don't know what's going on right now, but this feels really good.
Doesn't it?
Oh.
Like, feel free to go like this.
My leg's jumping like a dog. Like my leg is jumping. It feels so good.
You can relax and put your arm down if you want.
Oh.
You're like this.
Yeah. This is my first time. Seriously, I've
is
never,
really?
Ever gotten a manicure before. And
oh,
I really,
my God.
I don't even want to tell you about my feet, but you, what if somebody comes into your place and they have some like really messed up, like jacked up dogs.
I always say that if your feet look like you could perch on a wire, then it's time for a pedi. Or if you could throw a curveball without using your hands, time for a pedi.
If Katie, if you're saying that somebody has talents, there's something wrong there.
Yes.
Do you ever turn anybody away because it's so bad?
We actually, someone came in and I was like, oh my God, an extra on Lord of the Rings. That is real. We're like, sorry, Bilbo Baggins. We have the right to refuse service. So we literally were like, gotta go. Go back to your shire with those things. I feel like with the reality show, I want to open more stores and I want people to be more aware of my brand because I feel like I have a really good brand.
Right.
And it's eco-friendly. We don't test down animals. Everything's vegan. Like literally you could eat my sugar scrub. That's how good it is.
Really?
Doesn't that sound dirty?
Yeah,
it does. You could eat my sugar scrub. Tastes like vanilla. So anyways, it's true.
Too many jokes.
I know.
Okay.
And I was like, oh, there's glitter around your mouth. You must have been at the painted nail.
I love it.
Oh, my God. Where is this even heading?
Yeah.
Isn't it hard to concentrate?
Oh, it really is. And I got ADHD, and this is testing every one of my milligrams.
I know. Like, don't you just literally want to be like...
Oh, yeah.
Like, so scotch!
This is a treatment you get at your nail salon?
Yeah, this is just a regular manicure. $20 and you can have a beer or a glass of wine or whatever for free.
Really?
Oh, my God. Sorry. I had my mic down. I was relaxed watching you.
No, $20. Let me reiterate that. $20, yeah. You get a beer or a glass of wine, and you get your nails. And look at this massage going down right now.
I know. Look at that. She's got skills to pay the bills.
Right. Well, we're excited for your brand new show. It is, like I said, it's going to be on TV Guide Network.
Yes.
It premieres in June.
Yep, June 21st.
And it's also on Comcast Channel 27.
Absolutely.
And we appreciate you being part of the World of Lewis and much success with everything.
I love it. I'm part of the World of Lewis.
I wore this purple suit for you.
I feel important because I think you're important. And the fact that you wore purple makes me feel important.
We're all important
people.
Katie, thank you so much. Much success with your brand new reality TV show.
And congratulations on your fabulous show, too.
Aww. Talk about testing every one of my milligrams. Oh, this is great. I am here at the First Baptist Church of Decatur for the world's largest yard sale, and it all benefits the youth ministry here at the First Baptist Church of Decatur, and I am loving every minute of this. You know what? I think we might be able to find something for World of Lewis. There it is. Yes, let's do it.
I am at the annual FBC Decatur Youth Yard Sale, and they've been doing this since 1995, and it's pretty much the biggest yard sale in the world, at least we like to think so. We've got more stuff than you can imagine. There's furniture, books, clothes, sporting goods, all kinds of stuff, lots of kitchen goods, and anything you could think of, really.
Hello? 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 Which one is it? Hello, it's me. No. Hello? No. Which one is it? Oh, man.
I think one of the most unique things about our yard sale is that it is completely put on by the youth group. It's pretty much all teenagers that do all the hard labor, do the pricing, the sorting, the moving furniture, all that kind of stuff. They really give it their all this whole week, and all the proceeds from the yard sale actually help to pay for their summer mission trips. They take 2 to 3 mission trips each summer, and this yard sale is what makes that happen. So it's good to know that their hard work can earn a lot of money that ends up helping other people that actually need the help.
Mirror, mirror on the wall, what's the best TV show of them all? World of Lewis, you're right. Oh, you're so crazy, you're silly. Do we have this in this medium?
We're basically accepting donations every single day of the year, so if you have any interest in donating or volunteering, we'd love to hear from you. You can look us up on our website at decateryouth.org. You can also follow us on Facebook at FBC Decatur Youth Group.
Hey, this is Brad.
I'm Matt.
This is Lincoln.
This is Titch.
And with our paintball powers combined, we are KJ Elephant on World of Lewis.
KJ Elephant singer Matt here. Matt, welcome to Atlanta.
Thanks for having me.
Yeah, we're excited about the show tonight at the Tabernacle. Speaking of shows, you guys blew it up at Coachella. How many bands were at Coachella? It's 3 days worth of music. Some of the biggest names in music. Did you get a chance to see anybody else?
Yeah, we saw Sleigh Bells, saw the Strokes, Tame Impala, saw a lot of.
I know CeeLo was out there, Kings of Leon too.
I actually met Paul McCartney, which was really cool.
That is a huge. It doesn't get bigger than that in the music world.
Yeah.
What did you say to Paul McCartney?
I told him that his music been an inspiration to our lives, and his response was, "We were just a couple lads trying to discover something, and we did pretty good for ourselves." I was like, "Yeah, that's like the understatement of a century."
Right. I'm sure it was an endearing comment, but you know how many times he probably hears that every time he meets him.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Anyways, you guys blew it up in Coachella. Rolling Stone magazine said the act to beat at Coachella after the end of the 3-day weekend was Cage the Elephant.
That's crazy, man. I don't know. It's really weird.
Maybe it was the dress.
Maybe it was.
Will you wear that on any other dates?
Nah.
One-time thing?
One-off.
One-time thing with Coachella. Well, we're out here hunting wild turkey and looking for moonshine, and I don't see any moonshine yet, but if you see right over there, I think we've got ourselves a North Georgia turkey. You want to take a shot at it?
No more. Am I insured?
That was the latest from Cage the Elephant around my head on 99X. Lewis broadcasting live for the 2011 Bonnaroo in Manchester, Tennessee. Oh, look, everything comes together in the world of Lewis. I just played the brand new Cage the Elephant song, and you just saw how Cage the Elephant lit me up doing paintball. Seriously, I counted my bruises. I got 3 on the cheeks, 1 in the crack, and altogether I got 19 bruises from the band Cage the Elephant. But look, I'm not mad at him. Who else is gonna do that but World of Lewis? Look, seriously, I don't even think I'm supposed to be doing this, but next week's episode of World of Lewis, I'm gonna give you a sprig. Yeah, just a sprig. Go ahead, check it out. That sprig was between you and I. Yes, seriously, don't tell anybody. That's all coming up next week on World of Lewis. Check this out. If you were in a local band or you know a local band that is killing it in Atlanta, make sure you send us the footage. Or if you're into action sports like myself or any kind of sport, send us your footage on our Facebook page at World of Lewis ATL. And we're looking for comedians too. So if you're funny, send us your stuff. We want to see all of it, all happening right here in Atlanta and the World of Lewis. Thanks for checking out World of Lewis on Comcast On Demand. Get Local ATL. We will see you next week. It's 99X, Lewis broadcasting live from the 2011 Bonnaroo Festival, and we are seeing it live.